For best results while performing the cable row, make sure you hold your core tight. Initiate the movement by pulling your shoulder blades back first, like I am here. Give your arms a stretch forward, so you're stretching your lats out. Pull your shoulder blades back and keep pulling them back throughout. And then squeeze them together at the end of the movement.